Hi. Hello. Chat. Yeah, I'm gonna be playing FNAF 6, that's gonna be cool. Thing is...
So we get pizza today, says the game.
Yeah. Hell yeah. Basically, the game is really, like, audio. I don't know how to explain. Like, you have to listen for the Freddy's. And since you guys can talk, you can probably just fuck me over. Also, last stream I forgot to use the credits
thing. We find out the man behind the slaughter.
Who is he? I forgot to say... enable the credits thing, so sorry. Thanks for coming to Silver... me... Lux.
Pizza is poggers, but the talking is gonna make you mad.
Yeah.
Also, fart. It's me. Poggers.
Hi, Foxic. Thanks to Silver, me, Lux, Foxic, Polar Backyard, I think that was the scammer, Catfings, CSN, and Rots Live. Lart. Yeah, I forgot to click the button. And
just gonna pin the Discord link.
I actually...
Sorry, TDS bot. https://discord.gg/UGFHCAC3.
I was here before
stream. I was here
true.
Before the stream.
He is the OG. Fox sake, I'm gonna show you. Guys, don't panic, the stream is not ending. On the end screen, I added a link to the Discord. I'm gonna show you now. So yeah, once the stream ends, people can join the Discord, I guess. So that's cool. That's poggers.
That is good addition.
Yeah. Freddy Fazbear. Okay.
Thank also, you. Can you add panels yet?
Panels? Like what?
On Twitch.
Panels to what? Why is my...
Everybody CN. Score just dumb.
Everybody CN, what does that mean?
You could make a Discord panel.
Can I? We are like on my page or something? Oh, yeah. Edit panels. Oh.
I could.
Latest followers, that's cool.
Fox O'Shea says so.
Uh, 25 followers. Engage your community with panel extensions. Can I show you guys this? Hold on. There you go. To keep an audience, you can add like...
Funny animal guy gets scared.
I will probably get scared. Okay, I don't know if I can show this, so I'm gonna pause. Hold on. I might add this after stream, I don't know. I don't know how this works.
You can make costume panels.
Add a panel or image panel. Panel title. Discord. Invite people. Never no limit. Submit. Okay, so that should be a thing, I guess. Yeah, that is. If you refresh and scroll down, there should be a Discord, I guess, now. How do I activate? I want to activate this. My parents left, nice. Okay. Save. Activate. Set as component 1. No,
Discord.
Should that show up now? What does that show up? Hello. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna find out how to do this after stream. Okay, let's go Video games. That's what we came for here. Five Nights at Freddy's. Does this have audio? Yes, it does. Is the volume fine? Okay, yeah, that's good. Design pizza. Go to pizzeria. Design your pizza. Click toppings to add them to your pizza. Pepperoni. Sausage. Onions. No, onions are disgusting. Mushrooms are nice sometimes. Olives are bad. Peppers are awesome. What was the point of that? Hi. Why shift throw? Oh my god. Engaging gameplay, man. That is the entire game. It's actually pretty fun, guys.
I would record FNAF Pizza Sim VR, but it requires not a potato powered PC.
Is it? It's like a PNG game, though.
Yes, SHPPT people with pizza, that is best game.
That's the entire game. It's very fun. You should play it, like, totally.
It's as plus pizza and minus people. Also, Scorp, do you want to go for Blacklisted? It's the hardest ending. He'll give you a guide.
I don't know. What does Blacklisted mean? I thought you were talking about Twitch. Oh my god, Freddy! Freddy, what are you doing?
Blacklisted is an ending.
Blacklisted on what?
I think there's 6 endings. It's the hardest ending on here.
Is Blacklisted like where you get every single animatronic? Yay!
50 plus risk. Every scrap.
Oh my, I'm probably gonna just... Oh my god, what is going on? Seizure warning. Oh no, our game broke.
Scop here made pizza game broken.
I broke the game.
Начало записи. Покидаю безопасное место.
Why is that Russian?
I want pizza game.
Why is that Russian? I don't live in Russia. Hello?
Через 3.
Where pizza?
2. 1. Цель этой записи. Проверить время автоматического.
Is that Russian? Hold on. Is that meant to happen? Hold on, I think it's a localization problem.
It's the hardest ending because you have to buy markdown animatronics, which makes bad animatronics in the vents.
I thought it's like, if you scrap them, no, if you like, get them inside, they kill you. That'd be... I think... How to reset the game. Press enter. That's funny. How do I change the language? Or is it like a separate game? Yeah, I think it's a localization problem. I'm having this problem with a lot of games to fucking become Russian for no reason. Okay, hold on. Troubleshooting. I didn't actually run the game long enough to see if it's working properly. Why are the lines like Russian, but but the game itself is English. Goofy. So yeah, chat, how's your day? Worst case scenario, if I can't find a fucking solution, I just go play Payback.
My advice, put your audio lure on the right and look left constantly, then quickly do a task, then look left, repeat, an advertisement disables your audio lure, so replace it when you get an ad if get sponsors. No animatronics appear if you don't take the scrap animatronics or don't buy the markdown stuff, or lefty.
I heard that sponsors give you ads. So that's the only thing I know. Did you play the game? Or are you just googling this?
I can stream my screen so you can see how you do it.
We can stream. Yeah, in a bit, hold on. Why is it not working? 'Cause I tried to play I tried playing the Need for Speed Payback, not Payback. The
stream is being funky on my end.
What do you mean? What's wrong?
It's frozen.
It's frozen? Hello. So you can hear me, but it's frozen.
That looks Arcana frozen for you too.
It's not frozen for me. Anyways.
Reload tap looks good for me.
Steam, hello.
It might be delayed on my end, tough. Okay, yeah, Twitch freaked out.
Yeah, it's probably your problem. Twitch is so goofy, I don't get why that happens. Okay, I'm reinstalling the game, please hold on. So yeah, if there's any problems with the stream, that's probably because I'm downloading shit. And for some reason my stream hates it when I download shit. I mean, you guys can stare at the fucking page, I guess. If you want to. I'm gonna drink my tea.
On the first night, no animatronics will appear unless you take Scrap Baby at the start or buy markdown stuff.
Oh yeah, it's lagging a bit. That's probably because I'm downloading anyways. On the first night, no animatronics will appear. Yeah, because I think each scrap.
If you want the lame ending, don't take scrap and don't take markdown.
Wait, if you don't take every single animatronic, still you get? Do you still get the fucking ending where you get burned down? Because I really liked how that looks. Because I saw the ending, yeah, it's like we are cutting you off. Yeah, it's a bit laggy.
If you take every scrap, then the canon ending occurs.
But that's hard.
I know this game inside out.
How much have you played it, Jesus Christ?
Blacklisted it the hardest.
No, I think, like, isn't the canon
because every
ending,
animatronic
like, hard?
Is there on the final night.
Yeah.
And you need 50 risk.
What is 50 risk? Yeah, that seems definitely freezing. Yeah. Happens, lol. We're almost done. Okay, it's about to be done. Hold on. Library. Freddy. Play. There we go. I can't move my mouse. Fucking goofy. No. Fuck. I did it again. Okay. And lots of don't care, lol. Okay, let's oh.
It's a new day. It's your time to shine. It's time to take your career into your own hands. You've saved money your whole life. Great. Now
wow.
It's time to put
that
all your eggs into one basket and take a huge gamble on your future. A gamble that comes with a 100% chance of success in some cases. What are we talking about? We're talking about becoming a Fazbear Entertainment franchisee. That's right, restaurant ownership and management. Something almost anyone can do with a limited degree of success. Sure, it's a lot of money to invest, but everyone's doing it. And that means it's safe and lucrative. With your initial investment, you'll receive everything you need to get started, including a small room, some tables, and electricity. But don't forget about the money you had left over after buying your franchise package. Use it to decorate, buy a stage, buy attractions and animatronics, and much, much more.
A ball sack?
Now, let's take a look at a few things that will help you get started as a Fazbear Entertainment franchisee.
Is that purple
such
guy?
Such as atmosphere.
Is that like canonically
making sure your establishment
guy?
Has an inviting atmosphere is essential to bringing in new customers.
That just is so
entertainment. Weird. Having a lot of entertainment value in your restaurant will ensure that customers come back. Bonus revenue. Coin-operated games and attractions can generate additional revenue during the day, which means more money in your pocket, ready for reinvestment. Health and safety. There may be times when you purchase something of questionable quality, and we don't blame you. Cutting corners is just good business. But there are steps you can take to ensure you don't get sued for it. And that brings us to liability. Being a thrifty shopper is smart, but be aware that buying things on sale comes with a certain amount of risk. Aside from the daily risk of lawsuits, there's also the risk that something might be hiding inside whatever you just purchased with that steeply discounted price tag. Of course, that would only be a serious danger if there were something outside that's been trying to get in for months now, which we are not confirming to be the case.
Ah, fuck.
This concludes the amount of help we're legally obligated to provide. Remember, you are now the face of the newly rebranded Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Wear that smile with pride, and let's make some money. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for disappearance, death, or dismemberment.
Hi.
Let's see how much cash you had left over after purchasing your franchise package. Great, that should be more than enough.
How much budget
do I have? Now let's get started. On your left are your product catalogs. You can Holy unlock shit. More expensive catalogs by simply purchasing items for
oh
your
Oh my god.
Use the arrows in the bottom right of the item window to browse the products for
Holy
each catalog.
Holy shit, colorful.
When you're finished shopping, click the button labeled
they have
Blueprint
colors?
Mode to place your items. You can switch back and forth between catalog mode
oh
and
my
blueprint
god.
Mode as often
he
as you like
eyes.
Before opening your doors to the public. When you're ready to open your restaurant for business for the day, click the button
fans.
Labeled Finished in Blueprint Mode.
Holy
Give it a try
shit.
And do some shopping.
Look at those lights. Ducks. Gay plates, oh my god. He's T-posing. Wow.
Duck.
Holy shit.
Duck.
Duck. Okay,
Ducks.
What do we buy? Discount ball pit.
Get the ducks of face my engine.
A fucking cardboard box. We have to get the ducks, bro. How does a stage cost 25 bucks? What the fuck?
You stuck, yes.
Ducks. Okay. Holy shit. I have fucking nothing. Hell yeah. Ooh. Pick a duck. That's fucking awesome.
Scorp.
What?
When we get in.
Get what? Oh, get in.
Duck game.
Duck yes. game. I'm gonna pick
Do you
this
want
one.
Me to show you how to play? I am happy about duck.
Nah, I'm gonna probably play first playthrough like. Casual. I'm gonna pick.
So you don't die a lot.
Nah, I'll be fine. I'm gonna pick this one. Fuck. I'm gonna pick this one. Do I get the duck? Okay, let's play this one. Holy shit. Hell yeah. Yeah. Music stops. Fuck. Okay, and the center liability risk. Hell yeah! This is awesome! The children will love it. Okay. Risk 4. No, thanks. Okay, finish.
Your restaurant is now officially open. Awesome.
Oh.
That doesn't mean your job is finished, however. You have
I didn't
a lot
get the
of
fucking...
work to do while patrons eat their pizza in the other room. From your terminal, you have supplies to buy, papers to print, and repairs to make. Once you've taken care of all the items on your to-do list, you can log off for the day and get out of there. Money for supplies and
Why
repairs
didn't I get to,
comes
like,
out of
like,
petty cash,
scrap or
so don't worry about
to
it coming
fucking...
out of your pocket. We've got
Baby.
You covered. The only money you have to worry about is if you choose to upgrade any of the equipment in your office.
I remember a
now,
bit from watching Markiplier.
Something to be aware of is that the ventilation system and your terminal are pretty loud and may prevent you
oh,
from
no.
hearing things in adjoining air vents. That won't be a problem
okay,
if there's
think
nothing
anyone's
in
here.
The vents. However, If you feel that something might be in the vents, you have a few tools at your disposal to protect yourself. You can shut off your terminal and the ventilation system at any time to decrease the amount of attention you're drawing to yourself. Also, shining your light directly into a vent will most likely prevent anything from jumping out. You also have three tools available from the terminal itself. There is a motion detector, an audio decoy, and a secondary ventilation unit. Keep in mind, however, that you can only have one of these active at any given time.
I don't want you guys to, like, get ear blasted.
Completed your tasks for the day, and you can go get some coffee.
Awesome.
He doesn't know how to FNAF.
This is, like, probably the first FNAF game I've played on PC. I've always only played on mobile. I'm pretty sure I can hear them ticking. Hi, lefty.
Poor animal, I will have to investigate it inside.
Why do I have to be here? Oh, thanks for the follow, I'm guessing, Freddy Fazbear. Welcome. I don't actually play that much FNAF on stream, but thank you. Oh fuck. I don't want to print yet because it's loud. Okay, based. Is this 3D? I wonder, is it modeled like a 3D space? I think it is. Okay.
I never knew what to do in that FNAF.
I'm pretty sure you just have to listen for noises or something. Okay, I don't think anyone's here in the first night. Is my light meant to be flickering? Okay. Log off, I guess.
Great job! It looks like you're getting the hang of this. Now let's just focus on getting you through your first week. There's a big party here Saturday, and you should view that day as your ultimate test. Make it through Saturday, and you will have proven yourself as the successful entrepreneur that we all know you can be.
Woo!
My routine is audio lure on the right and look left contently.
Congratulations on completing your first
day.
Oh,
fuck.
However, your job isn't over just yet.
No!
There is another aspect to your end-of-day routine.
Freddy, no!
And that is inspecting and salvaging any animatronics found in the alley outside the back.
Oh, wow, that is so low quality.
Things are found here quite often.
Wait, why can't you...
Well, we aren't sure why. What we do know is that they can be used for parts, which can mean a much-needed revenue boost before starting your next day.
Yeah.
Of course, as with everything else in this line of work, those benefits come with risk.
Maybe you will die.
The safest thing to do is to throw it back outside. But then, you get no money for the salvage. Choose to keep it, and you run the risk of certain negative consequences.
Death.
Should the item in question not be as docile as it
first appeared.
Oh, so
it's one try, goddamn.
If you do decide to try to salvage it, then you must complete the maintenance checklist. During this testing phase, check on the animatronic frequently. If you feel that it is becoming unstable, use the taser provided to you. You can use it 3 times without damaging the hardware. Every use over 3, however, will decrease the item's salvage value.
Cool.
Before you is an animatronic found in the back alley. We are unsure of its origins.
Why do you have to make it like a paper? I liked it how into like where you tested baby.
If you
look down
into the alley where you found it and forfeit payment. Please make your choice now.
Salvage.
You have chosen to proceed with the maintenance checklist. Remember, use your company issued taser to return the
back. Streamed me playing ETS to left.
The animatronic. Hi, welcome back, Rux. If you feel that it's becoming unstable or aggressive, you can only use it 3 times before it begins to damage the animatronic and decrease its value. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1.
Euro Truck Sim.
Document results.
Yes.
No. No. Fuck off.
Nice, I have it too.
Begin audio.
It's so aggressive, Jesus Christ.
3, 2, 1.
Wait, so if it moves while I have the paper, or if it moves while I don't have the paper? Should I shock it? I don't know.
Document results.
It moves.
Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1.
Should I shock it?
Document.
Fuck off. I don't know what this does.
Results.
Oh, fuck off! Why are you moving again?
It didn't move.
It did. It's moving now.
Document results. Begin audio prompt in 3.
I can't tell what the fuck this means. I don't trust it. I'm lowering my audio.
It moves when you lift the paper.
Yeah, but it moved. Fuck off. It's taking too long.
Like a noticeable amount.
It did move a noticeable amount. Does that mean I have to shock it every time?
Document results. You have completed the maintenance checklist and may proceed with the salvage. Well done. End tape.
Does this actually mean if I like mess up?
Thanks for letting me join the party. I'll try not to disappoint.
Well, you're welcome. Does it actually mean what I mark? Like, does it matter? New loss at 0, yay! Okay. Mark it down. Atom condition terrible. What's wrong with it?
Now there's a monster next night.
Yeah. That's cool. Oh!
Don't buy it. Fuck.
Why not? What's wrong? I'm gonna buy a double stage, actually.
You bought the bucket.
What's wrong with the bucket?
It was marked down.
What's wrong with it?
Possible 2 monsters in vents now.
Are you kidding?
You have one def.
Yeah, because they let the thing in. Hell yeah. Hell fucking yeah.
BC, you took wire guy.
Wire guy?
Wire Freddy. The scrap.
Oh. What else can we buy?
Hey Scorp. Behind you.
You scared me. I'm spending too much on this. Yeah, okay, that's enough. Yeah. That's cool. This is such, like, uncomfortable placing. I don't have the money to... Okay, whatever.
Hey, Scorp. Under you.
Fuck you. You scared me so much. Ow. Okay. Holy shit. This is fucking awesome.
Get the Easter head.
How far do you get, have to get? Am I a BMW driver?
Here's again.
Jesus Christ, my eyes hurt from this. This music is fucking awesome. BMW be like, flaws? What are those? Fuck. I love cars, bro. This look like missiles, but still. What was I meant to do here?
This began.
Okay, stay at the bottom line. Oh, can we test it again? Okay. Stay at the bottom, you say.
Yeah. There's an Easter egg. You'll find a gap. Normal a last lap, but I don't know.
Ow. These people suck at driving, Jesus Christ. I know that I'm speeding and going into the opposite lane, but why are you not going into the middle of your fucking lane? Yeah. Yeah. Can't read chapter now. Poland.
This lap, I think.
Ow. Ow. Does it matter how many points I get? Oh. Okay. Holy shit, this is awesome. I really feel like I'm driving a car right now.
You dot S dot A when they find oil.
Hello. Where do I go?
Saudi Arabia exists. USA, mine.
Oh, I'm a person. Come on, you know you can't be here. Don't make this more difficult than it has to be. Why is the rain on top of the text? Where do I go?
Back into the car. Carry on.
Okay. Why is this music so upbeat? Oh no, scary maze game. No more music, oh no. I love drunk driving.
This is like FNAF.
Yeah, I think orange guy is someone in the Afton family. No, I'm not going home. What happens if I go inside?
Henry, oh my god. A guy in the chair in the house.
I looked away from the screen and my entire vision was like sizzling.
You need to go round the back in a minute.
Am I gay? Is this my husband? Hello. Jesus Christ, my eyes hurt so much from this.
It's your work partner, dumbass.
It's my work partner? No, he... It's my boyfriend. That's my husband. If I live with you, you are my husband. That is a rule. My vision hurts. Hello. What's there? Ran off to that place again. He will be sorry when he gets back. No shit, he broke the window. Oh, thank god that ended. My eyes are sizzling. Oh, I can upgrade now. Yo!
Easter egg moment.
This is fucking awesome! Okay, finished.
Sponsor will make your life hell, but hey, why not?
Oh, hello.
Green Bradio lure on the right. Look left.
Okay, so enter right. I think here, right? Then look left. If I hear something, right?
Right, mate.
Shut up! That scared me.
Then do a task and look left. When it's done, do another and look left.
What do I do with the printers?
There's super tiny audio cues if someone's in the vents.
I hate that. I heard something. That was definitely something. There's something in my left vent. Or right, I don't actually know. I definitely heard something.
left. Audio cue will stop the right.
Okay.
Scanning is useless. You know they're there.
Rats is gonna be such a nuisance. I do scanning because I want to know where to...
I'm playing Battlefield B.
I really don't want to get jumped. It's gonna be so fucking loud.
You have one in the vents, which is lucky.
Is it a chance?
Considering you could have had two.
I heard something.
You got a scrap, so that's one.
I have something. I can hear something. I can definitely hear. Yep, east side right there. Fuck. What the fuck, bro? That was so fast. Oh my god, my legs hurt.
This game is hard.
Yeah, I noticed. Jesus Christ, I thought he was in the next, like, room.
Just like Scorp when he sees any man.
Oh yeah, we're back here. Ah, I love this. No. I want to buy something else. Yeah, sure. Yay!
Never move the audio lure.
But how do I know if they're like next to me? Because if I hear something, I can't really tell if it's just
You're
me.
You're still on Tuesday.
Yeah, if I hear something, I'm not sure if it's like actually something or if it's just me.
Super tiny audio cues.
Yeah, but I can't tell if it's actually like the thing.
Your best hope is just look left constantly and do tasks.
Okay, so what? Wait, sorry. What I understand is basically...
Ordering takes no time. Hi, what is your animatronic?
I just started, it's like the Freddy. The Molten Freddy thing. Also, welcome. So what I'm guessing the fucking thing lures the Freddy away. The audio cue. Oh fuck. Is that something?
I think you will win.
And me looking left prevents it from jumping out. Yeah! I just die! Foxic, your strategy is
Welcome
broken.
To. I'm trying to help him survive even though he's incompetent when it comes to FNAF Pizza Sim.
Also, thanks for following Crazy Top Game. Who else followed? Hold on.
Yeah, unless you listen so close. Somehow quickly died.
Yeah. Foxic, your strategy is broken. Fuck you. Okay, hold on, I'm gonna see. Yeah, Bazu followed, and who else?
You have to like listen on max volume.
You have to listen on max volume, that's gonna be so loud when it jumps out. I'm guessing I have to turn off my ventilation so he doesn't come in.
I know. That's the point.
Yeah, but that's what I hate. I hate fucking jump scares. It's gonna be so loud. Okay, whatever. Let's fucking do this.
Potato. Ventilation lets them know you're there quickly. Turn off the computer for silence.
Anti-ventilation, right?
Silence is good for deterrence. Yes.
Fuck you!
Turn it off now, sir. You have a nice person.
You have a nice person to avatar? Thank you. If that's what you're saying. Fuck you, I'm using it. Okay, it's there. Fuck.
You will have a minute before you get to 95 degrees and you need to turn it until it gets to 80 degrees, then turn it off, repeat. Meow.
Meow.
Hi.
Hi, Silver. I am so shit scared of jump scares.
Me too. Meow.
Meow.
They're worse in VR.
I'd imagine.
Which you're making me do. Thanks, Scorp.
You're welcome. Okay. I'm lowering my volume. If I get jump scared, fuck you. Wait.
Turn off ventilation. The bot says meow so funny.
Meow.
64 is like super cold.
64? Oh yeah, it's Fahrenheit. Goofy.
95 is like when you turn it on. You're cool.
Thank you. Woo-woo.
He is, but he's just incredibly stupid. Just like me.
That's not a joke, I am incredibly stupid. Lol. I'm gonna shit my pants. What is the audio cue? I can't tell what is and what isn't. Shut up! Jesus Christ, rats.
A metal thump sound. It's like... super quiet. Did you pass FNAF 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5?
No. Well, I think, yeah, on mobile. Except,
no, he hasn't played them.
I have passed 1, 2, 3, and 5. 4 was too scary for little me.
It's clear.
Is it? I have played them. Just not on stream. And at school.
For me, the scariest is FNAF 4 and 1.
FNAF 1 isn't that scary, but FNAF 4 sucks because you have to listen. Like in this game. I heard something.
I have to play the entirety of Help Wanted and the DLC because of Scorp.
I mean, you put the option there, man. Yeah, what I'm gonna do is wait. I'm gonna look and wait for the temperature to go down, and then turn it off and go do the next task. What do I do about the printer? Okay, if I'd be so fucking inattentive that I don't even get scared, but
printer is just loud. But I played FNAF 4 and went completely, it was scary. It was somewhere in 2015. Nothing you can do.
That sucks, Jesus Christ. Okay, so if I'm so fucking inattentive, I can't. Hi, Bazooka.
Hey, Bazook. I hope you win.
I hope too, because I'm pretty far in, actually, now. Okay, Foxy's strategy is working a bit, I guess.
This is just the beginning.
Is it gonna get harder?
Are you going to get the good ending or the bad ending?
I don't care, I'm just doing it. Yeah, this is my first playthrough, I'm just gonna do it casually.
If he wants the canon ending, you have the max amount of animatronics on the vents.
How is that the canon ending? Why would the guy...
I think 4 or 5 animatronos.
Why would the guy want to do this? Okay, I'm guessing... if I hear a thump in the vents, I turn off my PC and my ventilation and wait for him to go away.
He did. The fire.
Wait, so did he know? Because if I put myself
but
in his shoes, if I was in his
anger.
Shoes, I would let in none of them, because I would be shit scared. But if I knew that I'm gonna destroy them, then I would probably let them in, because that's probably my job. Fuck off! Oh my god. Russ is basically Freddy by now.
Have you been playing FNAF 6 for 1 hour already?
Have I? No. 30 minutes was just troubleshooting. Wait, I think I'm done. Oh my god. Yeah, what is it?
It's not even in 90 degrees. You're fine with ventilation.
Please. 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 Yes! Fuck yes, oh my god.
90 degrees, you turn it on.
I hate this already. Yeah, I'm trying to keep it down, so like...
Yes.
Before you is an animatronic found in the back alley. We are unsure of its origins.
You know what? Fuck it, I'm gonna...
To complete the maintenance checklist before claiming it as salvage. Or, if you choose to, you can throw it back into the alley where you found it.
I can see your brain.
Please make your choice now.
Fine.
You have chosen to proceed with the maintenance checklist. Remember, use your company-issued taser to return the animatronic to a neutral state if you feel that it's becoming unstable or aggressive. You can
now
only use it three times before it begins to damage the animatronic and decrease its value. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, one.
Springtrap has voice lines when he's in events and you're staring at him, which makes it easier.
Document results.
Sorry, Peanut Afton.
Fuck off.
That's what people call it.
Begin audio prompt in 3,
Peanut
Afton. 2, 1.
Yeah, I can see his peanut. Is that his brain actually? No, that's his muscle, right?
WTF is with the laugh tracks.
People keep laughing.
Begin audio prompt.
Skull slash brain.
Why is his brain so stringy?
In 3, 2, 1.
That's the animatronic. Not the
document
brain.
Document results.
And the suit.
Begin audio prompt.
Fuck off!
The peanut is the skull.
Yeah.
I don't understand. Here was a normal spring trap. He was so scary. Cool. But no. He took the cattle and made him some kind of Jimmy Neutron. Funny, in my opinion.
Document results. Begin audio prompt in 3. 2, 1.
Does he know what I mark?
Yet if the community call him ye old peanut after.
Why is it so long?
Document results. You have completed the maintenance checklist.
Oh fuck! No! I finished it! Oh my god, I lowered. Fuck. Yeah, fuck it.
Scrap trap looks like aspirin trap looks like ass, only ox sprint trap, and some of the FNAF AR ones look good.
What a deceptive calling. I knew it was a lie.
Fuck my dick.
The moment I heard it.
Scrap trap is funny, is like in FNAF 9.
FNAF 9, there's a 9. There are 9 games? Is that security breach or something? I accidentally fucking. I didn't think it would lower his fucking value if you tase him right as it's about to end. Anyways. Freddy! Do these appear in events? Fuck's sake. They're all ugly. Sorry, but they're...
What?
These guys.
I got distracted.
Do these guys appear in the fucking events?
By the way, how do you like the current FNAF plot?
I don't know, it's fucking confusing. Guy kills kids, kids get revenge and fucking makes 9 games.
FNAF should have ended with this game.
Yeah, true. What was FNAF 7 even?
Get all of them and put them on stage. You get a bonus for the mediocre melody, only if you have enough spaces, so check.
Oh, UNC. UNC is kind of fine, I guess. It's like a finisher. But FNAF 8 was... Fucking goofy ass. What was FNAF 8?
I'm guessing it's... Help Wanted / the AR game.
Oh my god.
The AR game sucks.
And FNAF... Yeah, no shit. FNAF 9 is Security Breach, which also sucks, I guess.
In my opinion, FNAF is a legendary game, although it has many problems with the plot. Have you read FNAF books or comics?
I fucking hate books.
Security Breach sucks ass.
I'm not gonna read a fucking FNAF lore book. I hate books, Jesus Christ, so much.
I have all the books, one comic.
Okay, hippo. You. You. And you. I don't even have to... enough space for... Okay, whatever.
Since Scott left, all the games are gonna be bad.
Yeah. Sucks.
BRB, try to survive.
Is it the same strategy?
You don't have enough spaces.
Yeah, that doesn't matter. I'm gonna get more space later.
Dum-dum, I told you to check.
So is it the same strategy now?
I am a candy cadet. Come get your candy here. I have candy all day, every day. Candy, candy, candy.
Oh, 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 candy.
Go!
Return to candy cadet again.
Did you buy any markdown?
Maybe I will tell you a story.
No. I'm guessing it's the same strategy, right?
Come into my van for candy. Then you still have two. Candy, candy, candy.
Okay, that's cool. So it's the same thing, I guess.
Two is molten dredo and peanut.
Oh, that's expensive. For four heavy, yeah, okay. I need 800.
Use all your play tokens. Meow, 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 meow. You get money for it.
I am a candy cadet. Come get your candy here. I have candy
text
all
to
day,
speech.
Every day. Candy, candy, candy.
Get ready. Go!
BRB, try not
Return
to die.
Return to candy cadet again, and maybe I will tell you a story.
2015. When was this game released?
Candy, candy, candy.
I am a candy cadet. Come get your candy here. I have candy all day, every day. Candy, candy, candy.
Candy.
Return to candy cadet again, and maybe I will tell you a story.
You said that last time. I mean, you did say maybe.
2017.
Yeah, 2017. Fucking. Pew, 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 pew. Hold on, I'm gonna fucking clear my nose and continue to the next night.
Waiting for him to tell his story.
Actually, do I have another token? Hello.
I am a candy cadet.
Oh, okay,
come
I still
get
can.
Your candy here. I have candy all day, every day. Candy, candy.
Seems good.
Candy.
Get ready, go!
Now I will tell you a story.
Yo!
A story about a kind man who would visit five orphans and bring them toys and gladness. The man lived alone, and lived
tell
in
the
fear
story,
that
FFS.
Someone might break
Shut
into
up.
The house of one of the Courtney five
girl.
Children.
Shut up!
So he adopted all five, and brought them together in
yeah.
one place, in his own home.
L-U-L.
Shut up!
Promised them story. To never leave them, and they promised to always come
Back.
Home.
Glad to see that you
should
die from the candy
Shut up!
He left one day to buy food, his heart being filled with gladness, but returned to find that the burglar had chosen his home and killed all five of the children. The man could only afford one coffin, so he stitched the five bodies together to make one and buried the child. That night, there was a knock at the door.
Wow. 2017 sound effects. Also, welcome back.
You got a story, nice. They're part of lore, also rare.
You guys fucking...
Sorry, I just have a delayed stream. I didn't know that he was telling a story.
Boom. Yeah, okay. You guys talked over it.
Fruity Maze PLS.
Yeah, we're playing it right now. This is fucking awesome! This is so fun, I'm having so much fun.
I like being fruity, Maze.
Hell yeah! Where am I going? Where do I go?
This gets dark fast.
Oh yeah, the girl starts like crying or something. Oh. Okay. This is like in Minecraft, the fucking XP. It doesn't catch up faster. No! Shit. Oh, come on. I'm playing that again. Fuck you. Is this the same maze? No, it isn't. I think.
I love. Boom.
Line boom sound effect. Oh, hi. Who are you? How long does it take? There you go. What is this? Fucking... I forgot. Fucking... Okay, this is the one.
That's Springtrap. Boom. That's where it starts getting dark.
I want to.
It doesn't do anything.
Oh, okay. I thought I had a perfect. I need a magnet. Oh my god! I feel like I'm... Jesus Christ, the grave is so loud. Stop farting! I'm not available. Why? Actually, no. I want to move you guys. There you go. Okay, let's actually do this this time.
B. Banana. B. Corgi derp, 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 corgi derp.
Oh, fuck.
Corgi derp.
Come on. Hurry up.
Stinky cheese, 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 stinky cheese. Seems good, seems good, seems good, seems good, seems good. LUL, LUL, LUL.
I'm extended! Yay!
Come on.
Stinky cheese, 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 stinky cheese. stinky cheese, 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 stinky cheese. Stinky cheese, stinky cheese, stinky cheese, stinky cheese, stinky cheese, stinky cheese, stinky cheese.
How do I get out? Fuck.
Bible dump, 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 Bible dump. Bible dump, Bible dump, Bible dump, Bible dump, Bible dump. OMG, it's still going. FF. FFS. What did we do? PJ solve, PJ solve, PJ solve, PJ solve, PJ solve, PJ solve.
There we go. No, not her. I have to be careful not to get out of bounds.
Hard trolling.
Fuck, I'm not gonna manage. Fuck.
Stinky cheese, stinky cheese, stinky cheese.
Why is everyone spamming?
Stinky cheese, stinky cheese, stinky cheese.
What have I done?
Stinky cheese, 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 stinky cheese. Corgi derp, 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 corgi derp. Seems good, 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 seems good. Helicopter going like
amazing. What do I got? Are you kidding?
I am a dog, you are a dog. Money.
We are not the same.
100 bucks.
Okay.
I am a dog, you are a dog, I am a dog, you are a dog, I am a dog, you are a dog.
Okay. Fun's over, guys. So, Foxy, same strategy, right?
Basketball and piss slash punch clown get the most but are hard.
Okay, guys, can you be...
same strat.
Can you guys be quiet?
We are all silent.
Thank you.
Turn off ventilation until 90. Turn back oof at 75.
At 75? I'm gonna shit my...
95, remember.
You said 90. Wild.
When it gets red around your screen,
I didn't hear
on.
You.
I always come back.
I wasn't meant to know.
At smiling face with horns.
I literally cannot hear that. Laugh it up, chat. I'm gonna fucking... These guys are horrifying. Jesus. Oh no. I fucking hate these guys. Okay.
No!
The rock stars are very expensive.
And probably dangerous.
But when you have them all on stage, you get 10k.
Oh wow. Yeah. Each time I die, I add something here. Okay, I need 1,000 upgrade.
I recommend doing punch clown or basketball for money.
Like, I can't hear shit.
Equipment make nights go faster. Each time you die, you donate 10 euros to our bank accounts.
No. That's not a donation.
I am a dog, you are a dog, I am a dog, you are a dog, I am a dog, you are a dog, I am a dog, you are a dog.
Guys, silent.
Donate to charity.
I hear something.
I changed my name to charity. Stinky cheese, stinky cheese, stinky cheese, stinky cheese, stinky cheese. Okay, we are silent. Hello, charity, I'm dead.
You may not recognize me at first, but I assure you, that's still me.
What? How do I get him out, Foxy? How do I get him out of the vents?
You wait.
How do I know? Silence.
I am like stinky cheese, 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 stinky cheese. Turn vents off. At 70.
How do I know if he's gone? Shut up, Ruts! Oh my god! I was looking at you!
Come back.
Jesus Christ. Okay, I don't think that strategy works anymore, what? I was staring into fucking his fucking face.
He was in the right vent then.
Then you lied. You said to like look at the left vent always. Okay, let's go play some games.
Replace your lure every now and then.
Oh.
Did you take ads?
No. Why do I need money? Okay.
You are being trolled hard. It's funny to watch.
What do you mean? How am I getting trolled?
Stinky cheese, corgi derp, corgi derp, stinky cheese, corgi derp, stinky cheese, corgi derp. I'm a menace to society.
Yes, you are.
I changed your name to society.
No.
I am a dog, you are a hat. I am a dog, you are a hat.
What does it even mean? Fuck.
Hello, society, I'm dead.
Okay, whatever. What else was for money, you said? Huh. I can't play anymore. Lol. Okay. What do you mean change your lore every once in a while? What the fuck am I meant to do?
I'm so tough that I even.
Oh fuck. Okay, at least the jump scares aren't like extremely fucking scary.
You burn like.
Fuck off. Oh wait.
SHHH.
Shh. Chat. Shut up. Okay, they're still here.
Audio lure always on the right, otherwise you equal the possibility of them in both vents.
Oh. But you said to change the lure every once in a while.
Close yours.
Shut up, Jesus Christ. Chat.
You always want them to be in one vent. Makes like 200% easier.
So are they in this vent now? Oh fuck. My...
Yes.
Okay, hold on. Lol, Chad, I died. Hold on, I'm gonna. There I go. Okay. I died.
Oh, King Borzoi.
Hold on, I'm gonna.
Whoa.
Borzoi. My channel. There I go.
Holy shit, the animal guy got revived.
I'm alive. Oh, hold on. Can I hold
by grandma?
Paste. No.
Among us.
Paste. There we go.
Flex paste. Among us.
Flex paste. How do I flip? I want him to be looking at the stream. Hold on. That looks weird. Hi.
Rosado, do a flip. Just shout at the mic if you need tips. I may play some VR.
Okay.
Foxy!
Okay, that works. Rosado is now watching the stream with me.
I am.
Okay. I have to do this. With the power of Rosado on my side.
Where is King Borzoi?
Borzoi, he's a little tired. He will come later.
Poro sad.
He will come once I die.
Then die faster.
No.
I said faster.
I'm gonna, Jesus Christ. This sucks. There was no audio. Okay, what if I like, oh fuck. How warm is this place? Jesus Christ. Oh, okay, they're here. Fuck's sake. I have a question. Fuck's sake.
Resist a promise such as this.
You're about to die. Fuck's sake.
Fox is not available right now.
Fuck's sake. Please. Shut up! Fuck's sake! I'm shouting! You can see me changing my volume. I'm not looking.
PLS, leave a message after the ping.
Massage. Please leave a message after the ping. Ping.
Shit.
Shit. I'm not sure what the fuck he is. If is he in the right vent or the left vent? I'm not looking either way. I don't like this at all. Fuck. Oh fuck. He's there. Rosado, help. What do I do? Okay, they're there. Okay.
King Borzoi will be there.
He will soon. I so don't want to get jump scared again, man.
It's fine, Scorp.
Where are they? Fuck. Shit. Turn off my ventilation. Get out. I am doing so fucking well. No. You get up. Please get out of the ventilation shaft. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of it now. Ah, no! Okay, I'm gonna be luring them there.
Scorp, are you fine? I see sweat on your head.
No. I don't want to die. Shut up! Oh my god. You strike at the most annoying times.
But you will die for King Borzoi.
No. I will not die. Where's the other guy?
Sorry for Rosado.
Where's Rosado helping me?
Oh, holy King Borzoi, fuck. I leave you the scorp as a tribute.
I always come back.
Suck my balls.
Good timing.
Oh my god.
His comeback.
We've been streaming for 2 hours, it feels like a fucking eternity.
Sparkle, sparkle. Borzoi.
I think that's good enough. I should probably place them elsewhere.
Be happy.
I'm gonna place them alongside me. You can cuddle with me, Rosado. Okay, there we go. So that shouldn't block the temperature of the room. Ah, we're back again. Ah. Why is this game so fucking hard?
King Borzoi will protect you.
Okay, with the power of Rosado in my fucking armpit and my sweaty amp and the Borzoi, we can do it. I was doing so fucking well, man. Ah.
And silver.
Yes. Silver. Berber.
Silver.
Oh fuck, ventilation. I forgot. Silver. I suck at pronouncing fucking everything. I swear to god. Helmet? Shut up. Jesus. God, fuck you, Springtrap, Jesus Christ.
Come back.
Borzoi, help me. Try harder. What if I get something to drink and be more laid back? Will that help me? Wait, chat, what if you play for me? Guys, what if I make you be able to play for me?
Borzoi need a tribute, RO protect you.
Tribute? Hold on.
No THX.
Oh. Oh wow, that's so transparent image. Yeah, that's good.
Yes, a good tribute.
Hold on, I'm gonna add that.
I take a break and I'm greeted to a fucking dog treat.
Yeah, happens. Also, I keep dying. Oh, I moved. Okay. Copy.
Get good, LOL.
Shut up. No. Oh my god. Don't copy. I don't want to show my downloads in case I get banned. Because I could get banned if I show my downloads. Fuck. Okay, I'm trying my best to give him a... Oh my god. I have to resist myself. Let me... Oh, there you go.
No DW as long as it isn't PRON. You know what I mean. Papa Autobot won't unpick anything up. Especially file names. Scorp got banned because of some dog treats XD.
No, don't worry, as long as it isn't prawn porn. Yeah, I know what you mean. But it is porn. Scorp got banned because of some dog treats. No, that's not what I mean. But sure.
Banned. What a shocker. Scorp has porn.
Yeah, well, I don't find Twitch seeing it. Okay. Is this good? Okay, Foxake, watch what I'm trying to do.
Good enough. Get lip split.
I do have lip split.
Scorp the porner.
The porner?
Put the splits as Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Fries Day.
Like in total?
XD.
Why is the temperature so inconsistent? Oh my god. I'm gonna have a heart attack. Okay. They're far. Spider-Man Far From Home. Oh shit, he's moving up.
Haha, you're so funny, Kappa.
Okay. I'm gonna stare at her movement. Oh fuck. Can I?
GG.
I can hear something. Fuck off.
Fuck it, next video is blacklisted speedrun.
So my strategy is looking away from my computer when I think I'm gonna get jump scared.
The jump scares in this one is not bad.
Yeah, but I still fucking hate them. Oh my god! I'm gonna get rid of those commands if you continue. Yeah, they're not that bad, but they still fucking suck. And also, like... Okay. What I'm trying
why
to
yes
do...
Why yes if no just why if why haha ha, FYR meow pieces meow cheese.
Fuck. Yeah. Why yes if no just why haha ha, fear meow pieces meow cheese. What does that mean? Are you
record
okay?
Record is 24 minutes. I may do it in an hour.
He's there. Okay. Go away, please.
Fuck if me out 21 minutes before I become your watch just realizing I'm not me.
Fuck.
Okay.
Borzoi? Borzoi? Fucking chat. Stop. For the love of God. Okay. I'm guessing if Springtap is like next, right fucking next to you, he will attack. Like not right next to you, but like in the rooms right next to you.
I'm angry and quiet meow only ENA6 came out on a PC under Beatty's streams in my bed.
Fuck.
Amen.
Fuck's sake. Help.
Fuck shit.
Yes. Exactly. That's my... Those are my words of wisdom.
No Giga Chad. Replace audio lure. Look left.
Wait, they're there.
Turn off ventilation.
Where is he?
Toxic 3 AM weekend, comma only why yes. Auto exactly 127 8 9 4 8 3 8 8 3 8 4 5 7 5 8 4 8 8. This is the iPhone number sim 1 at 6 4 5 6 7 8 8 and audio lure middle right will stop vent right most of the time.
Why? What will how? I was gonna stop the right vent.
I always come back.
You sure do. I'm not even like getting okay. I'm still getting jump scared, but that's not my main concern. My main concern is the fucking losing progress. Fuck's sake, can you hop on Parsec and beat this night for me?
Sure, let me install Parsec.
You don't have Parsec?
I'm too suspicious, Jester only ventilation does not allow opening antivirus bombish dot 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 dot. I love min consort die free by number 8 800 555 3535.
Is this XD. How it...
Had to reset PC. BC Dell PCS suck.
Oh yeah. I forgot you have to restart. reset, refresh, I don't know. Chat, what if you play for me? Oh yeah, I should probably remove Bunga. Actually, nah, just comment it out. Okay.
Hi.
Hi. Hoi. British, isn't it? Sorry. Gumba. Okay. How do I...
Why are you playing with me? My cat is sleeping and waiting for death. With me only. Why Evokoko? Hi, meow, meow, meow. Just don't forget that I burp like a thanks stock. Gumba.
Is this how it feels to be a child, children's content creator? Okay, I'm gonna make a test script. Oh, dog treats. Coding stream, yay. Okay,
Hacking the Pentagon?
Mouse.
SHTV pieces Kai Force. You know what a Gumba is, right?
No. I don't. Okay. Okay, so this... Actually, no, hold on.
Then Google it.
No! Okay, fine. What the fuck? Goombas. Google Maps found a city named Gumbas.
Shkabidi DOP 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 ESESESES Skype Deep Shkapiti Double Double ESESESES.
Can you stop the fucking keyboard spam?
It's from Mario.
Oh. Oh, Goomba. That's a Goomba with two O's, not a Gumba. A Gumba, I don't know. Oh. I ate him.
It's me, Mario.
Okay, time sleep one, no, five, no, two.
In German it's written Gumba.
I accidentally clicked the start soon screen. Okay.
Basement kids.
I guess this is zero. Left would be...
Stinky cheese corgi derp, stinky cheese corgi derp, corgi derp, stinky cheese corgi derp.
What's
corgi
with
derp,
the fucking keyboard
derp,
spam?
Corgi derp, stinky cheese, I'm glitch. Got parsec. At Crazy Top Game, how do you know about my secret? We found you. Hide 01010101001. Gonna have to mute the stream in night BC tiny audio cues.
Gonna have to mute the stream.
Remember to not show our IPS PLS.
Lol. I don't know how.
Did about I just you say lol out children?
Loud? About you have a basement of children. What? The actual buzzword heaven. What is the middle? 1,000. 500. 500. 500. Okay, I'm gonna take away your mouth.
At Twitchbot is running.
Oh. Okay. That should work. Coding stream. Okay, I'm gonna... How do I prevent you guys from than doing this. Okay. Right. So it will move you here.
Breaking the Pentagon. Wait, am I playing with chat commands? Oh god. At Silbricks, you're tough, you have a basement of kids. Go farm Sam's.
Why are you binging them? Who are you? Why are you here? Trouble? You guys are gonna be playing with chat commands, yes.
Children's house. I don't have a farm of basement kids.
Okay. So this should be right.
Twitch bot is running.
Okay. That works.
Oh, are we doing parsec? Or can I continue customizing my live split?
You can go continue customizing your life split.
827263 Sparkler Russia slightly smiling face, squinting face with tongue, smiling face with horns Russia.
I'm gonna try making chat play and then we're gonna parsec. Okay, I'm gonna just.
Oh god.
Okay, so this should be.
Corgi derp, 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 I'm glitch. We won't be able to do audio lure. We can't do tasks.
Oh my god, it works. It's just late. Oh my god. Right. Left. It works. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna do tasks for you. I'm gonna also screenshot. Fuck off. Hold on. I'm trying to do things. Chat. Okay. I'm gonna do tasks for you, okay? Wait, actually, I could just 86988. Actually, no, I could just make you press the button. Don't worry, chat, this will definitely work.
I'm gone now, have a nice stream, B.
Okay, see ya, Silmer. This is gonna fucking suck. Okay.
Twitch bot is running.
Fuck, I've lost my life split layout. Now and I gotta do it again. Damn. Okay, so if I.
You'd best run.
Why does that work? Oh. Fuck. Yeah, okay. I'm surprised I'm not. Ow. Okay, I did die. Never mind. Can I continue, please? I hate how it locks my mouse in the middle. This isn't even us playing the game now. It's just me programming, so you guys alone can play it. Okay. Fuck. Okay. Oh yeah, I have to restart the app. Hold on. Hold on.
Twitch bot is running.
That doesn't work. Yeah, it doesn't. Why? I might just make you go down here and click them. Okay. So now I just move the mouse down there, I guess. Wait, so this is the monitor, yeah. How do I manage clicks? Mouse click. Okay. Okay, that should work. Hopefully.
Twitch bot is running.
That's too fast. Or is it? Can you click this? Oh, you can't. Why? Bruh. I thought you can click them. Chat, will you actually play? Who of you will actually, like, play the game? Is this piracy?
Me play.
Oh yeah, Rats will definitely play. Hi. Yeah. I just saw the guy jump out.
Twitch bot is running.
Hello. If this doesn't work, it's gonna be a bummer. Oh fuck, it works. Fuck. Oh, I'm blocking the temperature, fuck. Okay chat, you can play. Go. I'm gonna start doing the tasks. Play. Do your best. Okay. Russ is planning something. You can use left or right to turn left or right. The vent! The vent, guys! The vent. It's 95 degrees. Okay, I'm gonna help you. Okay. Okay, get ready to... I'm gonna save when it's approaching 97. 95, sorry. No, not 75.
You may not recognize oh, fuck. Me first, but I assure you, that's still me.
Left? Chat left? Actually... This is gonna be... What? Vent? Turn off the vent? Rut is the only one playing right now. It's so fast, actually. Wait, is it? No, it's not. It's just for me. Turn on the vent? No. Right? Why are we actually doing good? Left again? Turn on the vent too. Vent, it's about to get pretty hot.
I have no idea what IND on.
But it works. What the fuck, we're actually gonna do it. No! Okay, I assisted you in that kinda fuck, we're dying. Why is this actually working? How are you surviving? But you are doing it correctly, you're looking left constantly. That's a good thing. Prepare to turn off the ventilation. And then look right. They're walking around rapidly. I feel like I'm gonna get jump scared soon. Yeah, go right and the ventilation shafts turn it off. Why is he moving so much? Okay. Back left, back left, left, left. We're actually gonna fucking do it, what the hell? Imagine we actually beat this. Yeah, once you turn right, you can automatically, turn left, because I'm pretty sure the stream is late for you. Vent? Turn on the vent. And then right. Quickly, and then left again. Turn on the vent, right, left. I'm gonna turn on the printers. Why are we actually doing well? Rats, you're fucking amazing. Yes? Oh. Turn off the ventilation. Turn off the ventilation, go right, and then left again. How are we actually doing this? Right and left again, yeah. Left, 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 yes, okay. How? We're literally so fucking close. Turn on the vent, turn on the vent. Quickly. If it gets too far, I will assist, but yeah. Turn it on, don't look right, I think. Actually, it should be fine. Oh my god. Chat, what the fuck? Okay. Prepare to turn right and then instantly ventilation shaft. Instantly. You have to be silent. Right and vent. And then left again. Foxy, assist. Come on. Right, vent, left. Right, vent, left. Left, 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 left. Yes! Oh my god.
Hang on, I'm eating ketchup on its own, I'm hungry.
What the fuck, that's disgusting. Oh my god, chat! What the fuck? What the fuck, chat?
Poggers.
We actually did it. Oh god.
Before you is an animatronic found in the back alley.
I did it.
We are unsure.
You did
of
it.
Origins.
We did it. I kind of assisted. Oh hi.
Claiming it as salvage. Or if you choose to, you can throw it back into the alley where you found it and forfeit payment.
Worst scrap.
Please make your choice now.
Ugly baby.
Should I scrap it?
Drop kick it.
She's not ugly. I mean, kind of.
Proceed.
Proceed, okay.
You have chosen to proceed with the maintenance checklist. Remember, use your company-issued taser to return the animatronic to a neutral state if you feel that it's becoming unstable or aggressive. You can only use it 3 times before it begins to damage the animatronic and decrease its value. Begin audio prompt in 3.
Otherwise, you will probably get the mediocre ending, which is lame.
Oh my god.
How did we do this?
I don't know! That night is so fucking hard.
Results.
Luck.
Okay.
Pure luck.
Did I catch you off guard?
Yes, you did. Fuck.
Lost it anyway. F.
Okay, whatever. Oh my god. How the fuck did Chad actually do it? Oh my god. I'm still amazed. Rut's live, he did the entire fucking job. Yeah, the fucking thing in the corner doesn't show it for some reason, but he did everything. Oh yeah, we have to increase size. There we go.
Piss clown.
Piss clown. Let's buy some things. Oh yeah.
Get the piss clown.
Piss clown? Lemonade clown. I don't have the money, hold on.
I am the candy cadet. Come get your candy here. I have candy all day, every day. Candy.
Candy. Candy.
Candy. Candy.
Yay!
Return to Candy Cadet candy again, van. And maybe I will tell you a story.
It gives you 1k for scaring all the kids.
It scares the kids?
We want story.
We already got the story. We didn't hear shit though. Hell yeah. Okay, cool. I think we can bite the piss clown now.
Candy van story.
Oh, the clown gives you. Shouldn't scare the kids. You can't even playtest it.
It takes a while though. The other clown. A lot of waiting. Yeah, you could.
Funky Nessie, hello. Welcome. Oh my god, I don't really want to do the next night today. I'm a little exhausted.
You can do this clown. It gave you the option.
Oh.
He'll do the next night.
You'll do, okay. What was that?
Let's go clown gaming.
Лимонаде Фория Вероне.
Why is it using the Muya sound? Hell yeah, Clown Gaming. Okay, fuck. That was shit.
Лимонаде Фория Вероне.
Okay. What else? This, I guess.
I can do it easily.
Oh wow, this is so fast.
Come.
Come.
At crazy top game poggers.
Oh my god, why is it so fast all of a sudden? Why does it take so long to reset? There we go. Yeah. Fuck. Just cartoon sound effect. I keep missing.
I love the crack XD.
Yeah.
Everybody are ESP on after I and Scorp did that.
What else?
I am a candy cadet. Come get your candy here. Nah. I have candy all day, every day. Candy.
I was making awesome clown lip split timer.
Return to Candy Cadet again, and maybe I okay. will tell you a story.
Game win. Fuck's sake, what's your account name? Hold on. Okay, fuck's sake. Hey, splits. Oh. Monday, Tuesday, halfway to hell, Thursday, Friday, clown, blacklisted. Okay, Parsec. How do I add you? Join your friends, add friend.
Close in stream for better connection. Muting asterisk.
Okay. I sent you a friend request.
Yippee superscript 2.
Yippee 2.
Yippee superscript 3.
Superscript 3? What does that mean? Done, okay. Connect. Oh, wait, no.
Yippee 4/5.
Hi. Hi. You can't hear me, do you? Do you hear me, Foxic?
Unmuted.
Okay, please don't like leak my information or something. I'm giving you mass permissions. Okay, you can now. Yes, this is Foxy playing. Oh, hold on. Let me change the. There you go. Your Foxy is playing right now. Chat. We're just talking right now. Slow ass.
Let's talk.
Guys.
About what though?
I want to address the recent allegations made against me. Those allegations being that I'm gay. I'm a snot. Oh yeah, fuck, hold on. Fuck. Sorry, fuck's sake. Sweet, but fitting. Sorry. I forgot to give a keyboard permission, sorry. Yeah.
Okay. I'm allegedly the murderer of your mother.
Why are you murdering my mother? Okay, Foxeek is playing. I'm just sitting here.
It wasn't me. It was Lev.
Oh my god. Lev, why did you do that? Why? How could you?
I have video evidence.
What was that? But fitting. He literally just started, by the way. You have video evidence. You recorded him? Nice one, Foxeek, by the way. I swear to god, I should have thrown away Springtrap. I should probably... You're doing great, Foxeek.
I have a lot of video from your house.
He's close. He's too close, you can't do that. Turn off the ventilation. I have a lot of video from my house. What? Why are you recording me? Stop making my porn. Jesus Christ, my nose is so full.
I live in your walls.
Oh no.
Fascinating.
He's left. I turned off the ventilation for him, for her. Why does everyone live in my walls? Like, almost everyone I've talked to. They have lived in my walls at one point or another. You're doing advertising now? Interesting strategy you got here. I usually do maintenance first. No, like second. Because advertising is loud. It crashed? It crashed! What the fuck? Are you kidding? Foxeek was doing so well.
Fox was so bad game gave up. Game crashed on Facebook.
Okay, let me restart. Foxeek was doing well, shut up. Yeah, Foxeek can't hear. Because she muted the stream, so yeah. Okay, attempt number 3. Well, technically 2 because the game crashed.
Fox is deaf.
Yeah. Unfortunate.
Order cups. Order plates.
Fuck. I'm not gonna say anything, but something happened and it's quite funny.
Order napkins.
I'm gonna say after.
Order utensils.
Order pizza kit. Jesus Christ, what? Oh no.
Turn off the...
He's close! Turn off the ventilation. Who is that?
Brazilian.
Alex Fox, thanks for following. Okay, what sucks is my phone is about to run out of battery.
I always come back.
GG's, man.
Fucking right vent.
Right vent.
Audio lure WHYYY.
Yeah. That sucks, what the hell?
Also, I'm doing this with a fucking trackpad. My truck fucking broke down. Playing opened.
What is open TTD? Also sad.
This is so hard to do. Nice LMFAO.
I reckon. Yeah, that's why she's moving her mouse so slowly, probably. Game where you make up.
And use boats, trucks, and buses.
There's a lot of games where we make trucks, by the way. Nice instant dev, by the way.
You're playing now.
You're playing now? Okay.
This is impossible with lag.
Aww. Okay. No.
No.
Okay.
I am the one who plays.
Should I? I'm gonna turn off your things because I don't want you leaking my IP. Well. Russ, if you want to assist, you can.
Nice IP. I'm gonna bring my setup upstairs and he'll stream after you.
Okay.
I am a go after blacklisted.
Okay, this is still gonna be the last night because this is starting to drag on. Dragon, haha. Okay, they're here now. Fuck. It's baby. Baby. Haha, baby. Your baby. Ooh.
Fascinating.
Where is that from? I can't tell which direction that was from. Okay, if I die, I'm gonna go do something else. Probably not on stream, but still. Oh fuck. Get out. Get out! Get out! Why are they so close to me? Get out. Okay, 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 I see, I see. I see our fucking relationship. This is not gonna work. Jump scare? No, jump scare? Ah, still... Still in events, I see. Thanks for the laugh. Okay, get out, please. Fuck. Turn both ends. Fuck. Okay. Promising. Fuck off.
For some reason the game doesn't want to download. Sad face.
Also, that's not a sad face, that is an angry face. Text to speech, get it right. But, yep. It was a bit too quiet, so I could tell that it's, you know. I don't think there's audio cues, that's a lie. Anyways, chat.
Yeah. There's Afton's voice lines.
Yeah, but everyone kinda speaks. So yeah, what I think is basically like, if it's too quiet, because of when you have audio on, you can still
almost
hear them.
Almost able to stream. What?
When they walk around, you can hear them. Basically, you can hear the sound. And I think if you can, that's basically like your fucking... That's the sound that you're meant to be listening to, not for some metal fucking shit. I don't know. Also, what I wanted to say but I didn't, the entire time you still had permission to move your... to move my mouse. So, yeah.
TwitchBot is running.
I took it away now, but still. So yeah, I have 3% battery, we've been streaming for almost 3 hours. I think this should be good enough. What should we play? I guess we could play a bit of Payback. Because I am a little exhausted because that game
play
is so
Cyberpunk.
Fucking hard. Cyberpunk, I don't think. Free oven.
I'm about to go live.
Yeah, I'm gonna stream for a bit and then I'm gonna go raid you. So yeah. I may stream tomorrow, I don't fucking know. Because...
L after you.
Oh, okay. My phone may go out of charge. If that happens, I may not be able to read your messages. So if I miss anything, yeah. Well, I can't miss anything because there's text to speech, but sometimes I don't understand what you guys are saying. Rambling.
Charge phone.
I can't. There's not, like, a long enough cable to do that. What if I disable... Yeah, if there's any problems with the stream, do tell me. Because that stream was a little laggy.
Fave game all time?
Mine? You're asking what my favorite game of all time is? If so, that's a good question. They're back. Oh, there's a
yes,
daddy.
Asking.
There's a daddy long legs next to me.
I'm back.
Welcome back. I hope he doesn't get closer to me. I don't like them. Yeah, my favorite game of all time would probably be Most Wanted 2012 is cool. 2005 is a little, like, it's cool, but has no replayability.
What game is this?
This is Need for Speed Payback. I'm gonna stream for a bit and then end stream, because we've been streaming for almost 3 hours. Yeah, I don't know what's my favorite game. Huh. Need for Speed Heat is pretty cool, but it's not my favorite one.
Love this game.
I heard it's the worst Need for Speed game, so that's why I'm playing it on stream. My gamepad is still dead. Yeah, I think...
Everyone in position? Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
I could play it safe and say that I like Minecraft, but...
She named herself.
Just get the guard to me and I'll
unturn the school.
Time to make us all rich, Tyler.
I got eyes on the mark. The gambler's here.
Well, look at that. It is a
yeah, I would say my favorite game of all time, which I always return to, would be Need for Speed Most Wanted 2012. It's pretty cool. Well, it's not pretty cool, but I like it, so.
Can you handle it?
No.
Those electric motors and twin turbo V8.
Can I skip? Yes, okay. Hello. Graphics buzzing, bro. Oh, I'm gonna.
I love the Need for Speed Most Wanted.
Which one? 2005 one? Oh, God.
Today I misclicked and accidentally downloaded TikTok to my PC.
How did you?
I played that part.
How did you install TikTok on PC?
I went shopping and you still here.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna end in a bit. So yeah. But welcome back, I guess.
You're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right now.
Yeah, that's a bit laggy. I'm gonna play on low graphics. I hope you guys don't mind. Because I am using software. Luck through the fart. Nice.
This is a sanctioned race, alright.
Hello.
Good thing we're here to crack the party.
Yeah, I think the FPS on the stream should be better now. Lux, is it okay?
Mac, I'm coming up on the rendezvous.
I love the not BNG.
I'm almost there.
Almost, Mac.
Just light her up and floor it.
I love the not BNG.
It's better than last time.
Yeah.
Don't mess this up.
Yeah, it's a bit, still a bit laggy. Hold on. I'm gonna use low. Boom.
Mac, coming in hot.
It looks a bit ugly, but oh well.
One launch pad coming up. Houston, we
have liftoff!
Yay! Probably haven't seen this cutscene like for the third time.
How much I pay you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to Rav.
Look out for a silver Koenig bag for Garrett.
No, no, not the police. Oh, I'm so scared. Almost as if this game has amazing cops. Yeah, what sucks about this game is that there's like no free play cops.
He mad.
Wow. Yeah, I still can't get the gamepad to work. Lol. 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 I wonder, are there like cops? No, like Corvettes and shit? Or is it just Civic?
You worried?
With you? Never.
Hey. Thing is, I really like the Pursuit music. I never actually played the game before. But, I never played the game before, but I did listen to the Pursuit soundtrack and I fucking love it. I don't know if you can hear it right now when it's playing. It's a bit nostalgic to me. I don't know why. Again, I never played the game before, but it's nostalgic.
You need to change the game in the screen description.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Hold on. Twitch. Scorp. Oh goddamn, 38 followers. Okay, edit. Payback. Need for Speed Payback. There I go. And save. Okay, that it should have changed now. I'm gonna refresh. Yeah, okay. Playing left nav and now payback, okay. Let's go back to this. How long does it take for me to be able to actually play the game? I guess never.
Yeah, we got this.
I can kinda tell that this game is really like story based.
At least the cutscenes are
Tyler
nice.
Morgan, 23
yeah,
years,
I guess.
Mother Sylvia Morgan, father unknown.
But I'm a guy that like prefers to play games rather than watch. I mean, Fire Emblem kinda feels cool. But this is a racing game. The game shouldn't have a story. A racing game.
What the hell?
What's going on?
Speaking of Fire Emblem, I might play it soon, I don't know. On stream.
The street races are here.
Pretty
I saw
moon.
Them take that car. Thank you, officer.
What have you done?
Didn't Rev tell you what's under that hood?
Yes.
My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro.
The cops are on their Rosado way.
Rosado present.
Rosado solo.
Yeah.
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help. I'll draw the cops. But go.
Go. Oh no! I'm shitting my pants. Wait, can I? Ah, he disappeared. I wanted to run him over. Also funny how in Need for Speed Heat, if you like start a race, there's like a bunch of people standing there and cheering you on, right? But if you stay there, like doing nothing, they just disappear into fucking thin air. Yeah, magic people. Don't question the logic in Need for Speed games. Hello, hello, hi. Hi. Why can't I look back?
Subject vehicle, the Nissan Skyline.
You're halfway there, Ty. Don't give up.
Never.
Why did they start using that Hilo sound?
Hard right, then left.
I guess to be unique or something. Nice. They're all behind me. What are these cops? They're so lame. Up.
So he took red car cause red car is faster.
So he took red car because red car is faster. No, the Connex Sega Regera got stolen, I think, or something. I don't know, I'm not following the fucking lore. Oh no. Oh wow, that's some amazing damage physics. The Connex Regera is definitely faster, but it got stolen, so we took the car to draw the cops away. Hello.
Neither am I, so I made up the red car storyline.
Where's the car?
Lena Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house.
Did she? You're useless to me. Enjoy prison.
The cops. The cops are so lame. What do you mean, prison?
So will I. Yeah, this will work. You'll be the ace, but I'm the one who holds the cards.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? Cops are almost here. Go to jail or work for me. Eat, sleep, drive when I say. And when the time is right, you get what you want.
Do I have a choice?
Oh no.
There's always a choice. Get in.
What does an ace? And why is he holding the cards? I can't tell.
Say you pull up next for a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control. That split second where I put everything on the line.
Oh, the Borzoi is blocking the lines.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now!
Yeah.
Lol.
I'll be
He want the red car trading card to win the car trading card.
Hi, Catfins.
What I just loudly crying face.
This is Need for Speed Payback. Lol. I think he wanted the red car trading card. The Vinta car trading card game.
You kidding? I got some speed trap times.
The story is fucking amazing.
It's not every day I get to take Rear's DB11 for speed.
Oh, I missed a checkpoint.
Red car lore is deep.
It's
Are you using the steering wheel you got?
No, I can't. This is a Need for Speed game. I'm playing on keyboard right now.
That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
What kind of sucks about Need for Speed games is that they don't have a lag attack wheel support. I do play other games though with a steering wheel.
They tell you who wins and who loses.
Gamer. Is the game not too loud? speedrun. Set the fastest average speed through checkpoints. Different activities are spread through Fortune Valley, okay.
Let's see how fast this baby can go.
I think it's fine.
You think?
Ready to stream when you're stopping scoping.
Yeah, I'll probably go.
Maybe make the game a bit quieter. Yeah, the car is loud.
Is that fine? Oh, fuck.
There we GI.
Okay.
Yes. Go.
This car has a nice ass, goddamn. Look at that. Jesus. I think it's an Aston Martin, right? Yeah, it is. I just noticed the symbol on the ass.
Destroy all lanterns.
Speed track activity. Hit a speed trap at your top speed to set your record and earn stars. Keep earning stars. So this is just basically Need for Speed Heat. Cool. To be honest, Criterion, I heard they got back into the EA, into the Need for Speed game thing. So basically, they're developing games again for Need for Speed.
I played Most Wanted, the most Just BC nostalgia.
Which Need for Speed? Okay, hold on. Which one do you recognize? This one. Wait, no, hold on. Are you talking about this one?
Top left.
Top left? This one? Because I thought you were you're talking about this one.
Yeah, that one.
Not this one?
We had weird Xbox NFS.
Wait, is it like a different version?
Xbox Go, the red and white one.
But it's so modern, what? I thought it's like... Is Xbox 360 like an old console or not? I don't know.
Yeah. It's good.
Oh. Because this game is actually pretty old-ish. Like modern looking. Like, you can see this. The graphics are amazing in that game. I think it's
that's the one.
Some of the best looking games from Need for Speed are probably Need for Speed Rivals. Then in second place, Payback, and in third place is Most Wanted 2012.
Xbox 360 gaming, I kinda miss. It had some good games.
I never had
also
an Xbox
games.
Or a PlayStation.
It even runs on my nugget of a PC.
My parents just like bought me one PC and said if I break
also
my PC.
Connect is Pog. At looks Arcana, I don't miss it, but it's nostalgic.
Miss. Yeah, I never got an Xbox or a PlayStation, so I can't relate. Basically, my mom and dad just bought me one PC that is shit AF. I only got a new PC recently, but yeah. It was shit, and he said if I'm gonna break it. Oh. Bruh.
Xbox 360 was shit, but is very nostalgic.
If I break my old PC, they said I won't get a new one, but that was a lie because I broke it recently and got a new one, so yeah. Also, I died. Nice.
Sadly, the most wanted one isn't on Xbox Series X.
No. But I thought you were
Xbox
talking
One. Kinect is so good tough.
I actually really like Need for Speed Most Wanted 2012, not because of like nostalgia, well, it is nostalgic to me, but
Should I get EA Play?
It's like one of the first games I played. Should I get... You get... I don't think you should.
If you like NFS.
Yeah, so Most Wanted 2012, I like it because it's like open world. And that's it. Because, like, look at this Need for Speed Payback. It's like
I want
so.
To try him.
It's so like a story.
And many
based.
Other games.
Like, you can't do anything, you have to listen to the story. Meanwhile, Most Wanted 2012, you can do whatever the fuck you want. And that's really cool. So, yeah, it's a pretty cool game. Thing is, I'm pretty sure it was meant to have a career, but career mode, but the writer.
Xbox Game Pass Ultimate has EA Play and Game Pass. Only €4 a month.
I think the writer
like
got fired.
75% of my games are Game Pass.
Fired. The writer got fired, so there's no like career mode, but that's pretty cool. It made a pretty unique Need for Speed game. And I appreciate it because it's different. Every other game is like the same thing, like Payback and Need for Speed Heat. They're basically the same game, just with slightly different things. Like, yeah, Speed Trap. This was in
Heat 2. I want
Heat
to buy
2.
For Steam. Because
what does EA Play?
NFS Most Wanted on Xbox had really good police-like AI. Just easier.
You're... No. You're talking about Most Wanted 2005. Because Need for Speed 2012...
EA Play lets you play loads of EA Gmies.
Need for Speed 2012 does not have cops. Well, it does, but they're so fucking shit they can... Like...
Has Liak every NFS games?
You can beat the game... Really easily without a single fucking
yes.
arrest.
No, I mean the modern one has good.
The modern one has shit AI. Trust
modern
me.
Most Wanted.
Modern Most Wanted sucks. With the AI. But Need for Speed Most Wanted 2005, that's fucking amazing. It's actually like one of the best cop games. Because in Need for Speed Most Wanted 2012, you will definitely get busted if you go into a Heat 5 pursuit. Meanwhile, in the fucking 2012 version, they basically don't exist. Because they do shit nothing.
Also, scope and ream for the credits this time.
Yeah, I won't. Forget. I said I won't remember. I can show you actually. I'm probably finish this
Don't have dementia this time.
Don't worry, I will. Yeah, I'm gonna finish this mission and gonna go show you Most Wanted 2012 and finish the stream. I'm probably gonna play Payback sometime soon because. I don't have many ideas for what to stream. Yeah.
I have an idea.
What is it?
HL2 mods.
I don't have Half-Life on Steam. I can't really install mods, I think.
There's some really good ones.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna. Good game. Yeah. Okay, let's.
Mod has HL2 content. You don't have Half-Life?
I don't have Half-Life. I have like zero games that I have bought. Okay, I have a few. I have Gmod. I have Terraria. Terraria. How is it pronounced? Terraria. Terraria. Then I have
mod
people.
Has Half-Life 2 content, so Half-Life 1 mod works. It'll send you a good mod.
Okay. Sure. Yeah, I have Gmod, Terraria, and People Playground. That's about all the games that I have bought because my parents do not let me play pay for games. I have a card and everything, and I have the money to buy them. But
Steam Summer Sale go BRRR.
Yeah, I can't. I still can't. it can be like priced at $1 and no, 1 euro, and I still will not be able to buy it. Anyways, most wanted. Also, for me, Most Wanted 2012, I really like the theme, like white and red. That's cool. I like it a lot. Ooh. Hold on, this is a bit loud. Fuck's sake, is this the game you remember? Is it?
Wait. Let's get in.
Hold on. Why is it so loud? Is it louder your end, guys?
Yes.
Is this the game?
Stream hates it.
Oh wow, it does. Jesus.
Holy shit.
Yeah, Need for Speed Most Wanted 2012 is so weird. Okay, hold on, maybe it'll stabilize?
So much lag. Bro.
Yeah, it's so fucking laggy, Jesus.
The lag off.
Hold on, chat. It'll get fixed in a bit, hold on. Yeah, that's... Okay, I guess I can't stream it. Fuck. Basically, Need for Speed Most Wanted 2012 is really weird. It likes to lag a lot. Like, I can definitely run the game, but it's still... Yeah. I'm gonna show you guys the... So yeah, Foxy, I'm showing... Where is it?
Big lag, sad life.
Hi.
Big lag, sad life. Yeah, this is the... Shut up. Oh my god. How do I... fix my save? Okay, I'm gonna use my online save, I guess. So yeah, this is the game... That is... Hold on, it's so fucking loud. Yeah, that should be fine. Oh shit, I forgot I have to.
It is quite loud.
Player.
Good now.
Auto. There you go. Is this the game you remember? Because this is Need for Speed 2005. And it's an actually pretty good game. This is my drift car, by the way. I'm gonna go to safe house, you know. Because I don't believe that the Xbox 360 would have such a modern game. How old is the Xbox 360 actually? Oh, I'm gonna turn off the fucking shadows because they're so fucking laggy. Shadow detail. Lore. There we go.
Released in 2005.
Yeah, this one is in 2005. Yeah, the shadows fucking suck. I don't know
how to... I got mine like 2012.
Oh. So it did actually get the fucking new one. Okay. I recommend you should play this game because it's actually really good.
This was probably released on the original Xbox. That conk nugget.
Yeah, the Xbox... Wait, no. This was released on the Xbox 360. Because I saw like an Xbox 360 mod that basically adds the textures from that game. Because the game on the Xbox looked different. It looked better for some reason. I'm gonna show it to police AI, hold on. Where are they? How do I? Nitrous. Hello.
Just pointing out, I'm still here.
Hi, Rutz.
Hoggers.
Yeah, this is the cops. And I actually really fucking like these cops. Jesus Christ, it's so hard to play on keyboard. So yeah, I actually used the police lines in my own game. The fucking music, the chatter, the AI is fucking amazing. I love it to bits. Of course, this is Heat 1, so they can't do shit to me, but still. Heat 5 gets really intense. Shut up. This is a good game. We should definitely play it sometime. Okay, I'm gonna... Hold on. I want you to... Oh, fuck. I want you to hear the music.
Detailing units now.
You can hear it, right? Yeah, also it's like really, really interactive. So what that means is basically, where's that guy going? Yeah, basically if you go fast, it will play a fast theme. If you go slow, it will play a slow theme. If you're getting busted, it will play a busted theme. If you, I don't know. If you drive recklessly, there's also a theme for that. Are you gonna play it now? I'm shilling the game to you. Where's my nitrous? Yeah, this is, might be one of my favorite ever games because it's fucking awesome.
I am a Go Play Ultimate Barbie Adventure mixed with this game for added immersion.
BCB, BCB, Lost Visual, stand by. Back on him. Wow. Oh yeah, listen to this. Hold on, I'm gonna... I love the music in this game. I was contemplating adding it to my game, but it's really hard because there's so many like moving
Barbie
pieces.
Horse Adventure was a real banger, though.
I never played it. Listen to that. I think this is Pursuit theme 3 or 2, I don't know. Yeah, I think I'm gonna end this one. Let's get away from the cops and end this one. With the Foxy, what are you gonna play? FNAF, right?
Great open world horse Barbie game. My only complaint is that it is very short and you have to play as blonde Barbie, straight face. Speed running to blacklisted.
Oh, okay. Ah. I think this is Pursuit Stream 3, yeah. Yeah.
If stream actually works.
It might not.
Oh.
Oh yeah. Got away. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna show you the actual... There's a cool guy on the YouTube. Hold on. Hold on. Pursuit theme free. I actually have it. Whenever I Google them, they show up first because Google knows I fucking love them. Yep. So yeah, they have like Pursuit Start Orchestral, 50-50 Pursuit, 50-50 Pursuit, Vehicle Located Orchestral, or Orchestral, Heat Increasing, Getting Busted, Reckless. I love this one so much. Reckless Driving.
Act the crystal.
I hope this doesn't get me copyrighted. I love this music. It's amazing. And then there's high speed cooldown, which is also cool. Yeah, it's. There's also like four different themes, and that's cool. So yeah. Foxsake, are you gonna. Do you promise me you will play the game because it's amazing?
This music is P-O-G-G-E-R-S.
Yeah, I know, right? For some reason, everyone in the fucking...
Sure.
The Firecat group chat, everyone hates it. But I noticed chat is based. Okay, yeah. Sure, okay.
Right, closing opera.
Foxy, start streaming.
Starting
so I can...
Stream.
So I can raid you. So I'm ending stream, guys. Hi, guys. Bye, guys. Don't leave yet. Hold on, chat. Twitch 2.0. Main. Credits. There you go. Goodbye, Lux Arcana.
Fox Raid Pog.
Goodbye, Ruts Live. Oh, fuck. Wrong thing.
Also, by Scorp.
Crazy Top Game, Silver, Bazooka. Yeah, I made this thing, it's pretty cool. I'm pretty proud of myself. Ooh. Gonna place it up here. Foxsake, when you're...
So cute.
Oh, okay. Oh, sup. Why is it saying sup now? Okay. / raid. I've got a Foxsake. I like today's stream.
XDXDXD.
I like today's stream. Thank you guys for coming. It was pretty nice.
Not much program XD.
So.
View.
Yeah. Not much program. What? Fuck. Yeah,
bye.
I'm gonna...
Happy face, S-E-U at Foxache.
Yeah, see you guys. Bye.